I think the chances that the RMB is going to take over from the dollar in the next 30 years are zero. I think there's been this very wrong view that debt is a free lunch.
There is sort of this thesis of, you know, radical technology disruption really changing the fundamental macroeconomic picture.
But if that happens, it certainly will make the dollar the king of a smaller hill.